Hello everybody, I'm Ray Young, and what a night we kick off with the Light Heavyweight Championship Open Challenge. And now we have a new Light Heavyweight Champion. He is the new Light Heavyweight Champion himself, Hall of Famer Lance Storm. But right now, I'm standing with the guy who right now, a lot are going on in the backstage. Rumors are saying none of the referees don't want to be in the match with you, Ken Shamrock, and Madness. Well, you know that I'm a cage fighter today. I'm a UFC legend. But they know if you get in my way, I will snap your arm off. Well, Ken, I want to know, who do you think should be the referee of your match inside a steel cage? I don't know. But you know what? The only thing I'm worrying about is to make sure I keep this title around this arm. All right, thank you, Ken Shamrock. Let's go back to the ring with more action. All right, Renee, thank you for all of that. But ladies and gentlemen, let's go to the ring with more action. Ladies and gentlemen, this contest is for the Impact Division Championship. Coming to the ring, he is the current Impact Division Heavyweight Champion. He is Wayne Barrett. Make his way to the ring. He is the Monster Abyss. Ladies and gentlemen, just to let you know, we just find out that this match is now a street fight. Oh, what a move from the management to do the right thing to make some extreme moves. You definitely know a Monster Abyss is definitely the man in extreme. Oh, here we go. I knew this was going to come. I knew it. Here it goes. Barbed wire bats. Wayne Barrett gotta get up. He needs to get up right now. Wait a minute. Oh, right in the face with the barbed wire stick. Oh, no. DDT! The Monster Biz is sending a message to everybody. You get in my way, you get the pay. You're going to pay. And there goes, oh! Right through the table. And the Abyss is not wasting any time. One, two, three. Ring the bell.